believe I'm hearing Kendall's song right now. Abby must have pulled a lot of strings to get them to play it. She may not have given us a contract yet, but this proves to me that she does have Kendall's best interest at heart.